Homeland Security and the FBI are still searching for the leaders that orchestrated the mob of unknown hackers that took over the Channel 4 television network during their primetime broadcast last Wednesday. The mob somehow overran armed security and successfully broadcasted live for 15 minutes before disappearing, leaving no trace, and the U.S. government stumped. President Trump described the mob as menacing, while cities throughout the country still struggle with picking up the pieces from the well-known riots that followed the live broadcast.